What is a void pointer? A void pointer is a C convention for a raw address. The compiler has no idea what type of object a void pointer really points to. If you write integer pointer ip, ip points to an integer. If you write void pointer p, p does not point to a void. In C or C and C++, anytime you need a void pointer, you can use another pointer type. For example, if you have a character pointer, you can pass it to the function that expects a void pointer. So you don't even need to cast it in C, but not in C++. You can use a void pointer anytime you need any kind of pointer without casting. In C++, you need to cast it.